inevitable.
On this solemn day, I recall that the first order of business for members of Congress.